नमस्कार। इन व्यू ऑफ न्यू स्ट्रेन ऑफ कोविड वायरस डिटेक्टेड इन यूके, द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज़ डिसाइडेड टू स्टॉप इनकमिंग फ्लाइट फ्रॉम यूके फ्रॉम टुमारो इवनिंग 2:35:9 आवर्स ऑनवर्ड्स। अकॉर्डिंगली द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र हैज़ डिसाइडेड दैट ऑल passengers arriving today evening and tomorrow at Mumbai International Airport from UK shall be put to compulsory government quarantine in various hotels of Mumbai for 7 days. Between day 5 and day 7, they shall be tested with RT-PCR test, and if found negative, they shall be discharged. However, if any of the passengers show symptoms, they shall be sent to BMC Run Seven Hills Hospital for further checkup and investigation. Starting from day after tomorrow, that is 23rd of December, all incoming passengers arriving at Mumbai International Airport from Europe and Middle East shall also undergo compulsory institutional quarantine at various hotels of Mumbai for 7 days. However, passengers coming from the rest of the world like USA, Canada, Southeast Asia, etc., will undergo the current prescribed practice of undertaking RT-PCR test on arrival in case they are not carrying a negative COVID report not more than 72 hours old. And if found negative, they shall be home quarantined. It has also been decided that free PPE kits shall be provided by BMC to all the immigration officials to protect them from this virus. Further, the government of Maharashtra has also decided that to keep the current COVID situation under control, from 23rd of December till 5th of January, there shall be night curfew in Mumbai from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m. Thank you very much.